sucked. It's okay, I'm with the drummer now. Can we give it up for John? Where's the warm-up at? I got distracted. So, I basically, the first project I put out was about this, like, the end of this relationship, but also there wasn't really a beginning of the relationship, and that's probably why it was so bad. Anyway, the song is on the project, and it kind of changed my whole trajectory of life. It's called I Don't Miss You.